Dashboards in Smartsheet let you organize your most important data into one easy-to-understand view. They provide a dynamic, real-time visual overview of your critical data, allowing you to monitor progress, identify trends, and make informed decisions. They are ideal for executive summaries, project status tracking, portfolio management, and team performance monitoring. Let's look at an example. As the project manager, you want to showcase the status of your project by bringing together data from various sheets and reports into a visual and easy-to-understand format. You can do this by creating a dashboard, as they are made up of a set of widgets. Depending on the information you wish to display, you can choose from multiple widgets. Some help you set up your dashboard, like the title, text, or image widgets, while others, like the charts, metrics, reports, shortcuts, or even the web content widgets, help you display the content you want to share with people. Now, let's create a dashboard. Select the Create button found at the bottom of the left sidebar, or select Add if you are working in a workspace. Then, select Dashboard. Name your dashboard. Let's name it Project Alpha Dashboard. Now, let's personalize the dashboard. Select the Edit button. From here, you can add color themes to the entire dashboard and customize the canvas colors, add widgets, and even change their settings to fit your needs. For this example, let's add a report widget. In the Report widget window, select Add Report. Search for the name of our report, choose it, and select OK. Once you have your widget, you can personalize it by adding a title, moving it, and changing its size. You can also add behaviors. In the dropdown, you can choose to take no action, which keeps your widget static. Open the data source, which leads the user to the source report. Open another site, which leads to a site you choose, or open a Smartsheet item, which leads to a Smartsheet item of your choosing. We'll select Open the data source. Finally, you can choose how viewers see the information. We'll select the last widget editor, which displays the report using the permissions of the last widget editor. Now let's add a metric widget. Select Metric, then Add Data. Look up your sheet and select the cells you want to display. Here, we'll choose the entire primary column and select OK. Then you can choose the layout of the information. In this case, we'll select Stacked. Finally, we'll also include a shortcut widget. Choose Shortcut, then Add Shortcut, and in the drop-down menu, choose Smartsheet Item. Select the ones you want to add, and then go to OK. We'll also set the layout to Stacked. Once you are done editing your dashboard, select Save. For this exercise, we have added additional widgets and edited the previously added ones to showcase a complete dashboard. Keep in mind that a published dashboard automatically refreshes every 10 minutes. To change this, select View, then Auto Refresh, and choose your preference. You can share your dashboard by having it in a workspace. Share it directly with the Share button at the top of the dashboard, or publish it with the Publish option in the File menu. Now you have a dashboard that displays all your project information, allowing for quick monitoring and action. So, are you ready to start using dashboards in Smartsheet? Check it out today or learn more in the Smartsheet Help Center. Thanks for watching.